what I stand for. And I greet you all once again. I greet you all, but I'm not happy because I'm disappointed on you people. Nigeria youth, wake up. I am disappointed on you people. The Biafra agitation thing was a golden opportunity for us to fight for our rights. Golden opportunity for us to liberate ourselves from this Hausa Fulani bondage. Nigeria, this Nigeria country bondage. It was a golden opportunity for us to liberate ourselves. So, it was a golden opportunity for us to tell these people, no, we can no longer be third class citizens again in our country. But we left the IPOs alone. We said, no, kill the IPOs, kill in Abidjan. And we are going to suffer it. We, Nigeria youth, you are going to suffer it. Now, you have been brainwashed that in Abidjan is your enemy. Just like when Fela was alive, Fela was the enemy. You swear for him, Igbo smoker, Igbo this. But today, when you mention his name, when you say Fela, Nicola, people pray and say, may his soul rest in peace. Now, Inadikan is your enemy. It's your this, it's your that. Insult him. Mock him. But I give you 10 years, 20 years, you are going to say, oh, if I die, no. Because the Igbo leaders, especially the Igbo leaders, I don't want to talk to my Southwest youth, because those ones, they will not learn until we bury them. They will not learn. So I don't want to talk to those fools. Not all, because I know some good Southwest youth who knows, who follow me, who writes me, who call me. But for those ones who said they will die slave forever, let us leave those ones. I want to talk to the Igbo leaders who sold their people for a plate of rice in Abuja just to have a position. What do you people want from Buhari? What do you want from Buhari? Tell me what the business Buhari is holding or anything that Buhari is looking for in the Southeast. Let Buhari go to air. You're supposed to let Buhari know that we don't want you in the Southeast. You are the one who sent your python Islamic terrorist army to come and be killing our people. You kill my people. Now you are coming to the Southeast to do what? And the Igbos, the traditional rulers there, they were anointing Buhari with chieftaincy title. They gave him a chieftaincy title. They were singing, laughing for him because their children are in UK, university, American university, while the poor people are dying. Instead of them to tell Buhari never to come to the Southeast, they were the one, the Igbo leaders, the useless Igbo, including Ekwere Madu. All of them, the governor, Uzokaluo, is it, what they call it? All of them, Okorosha, may God punish all of them because they have sold their birthright to the Hausa Fulani people. Enough is enough. Instead of you to tell Buhari never to enter Southeast, let him go to hell with disappointment. What did you still want for Buhari? You think Buhari will sack the head of INEC and put a Igbo man there? Or put a Yoruba man there? Or put a Edo man there? Or put a Ijaw man there? Or Isha man there? Buhari cannot do that. Buhari is the king of nepotism. The king of tribalism. What did you want from Buhari? Or he will give you the post of ESCC chairman? Or will make an Igbo man the head of his military? Or will make Igbo man the head of Navy? Or make Igbo man the head of custom? What did you really want from Buhari? 4 years or 8 years is not forever. What did you want for Buhari that you will now invite Buhari to Southeast after killing my beautiful young youth agitating for their self-determination? And the Igbo leader were anointing him with chief title. It will never be well with you people. For what you have done, it will never be well. The dead, the spirit of the dead, those youth Buhari killed in Southwest will torment you people till you die. Because enough is enough. Like I said before, the truth is what I stand for. Buhari have offended me because I know that this man, I know who he is. When Fela called him animal in human skin 30 something to 14 years ago, I know Buhari can never change. Buhari can never change. But Fela said that he never heard that before. When government go, they talk you. My people are senseless. My people are useless. My people are disciplined. Na Nigeria government, yo. Na they talk be that. Which can talk be that, yo? Animal talk be that, yo. Na Christmas talk be that. Who was the president when Fela was singing this kind of music? It was this same Buhari. After 30 something years, Buhari came back again. The same Buhari rule your father, ruling you again. He came back again. It was this same character. Traveling from UK to London, France, telling them, my people corrupt, this one corrupt, that one corrupt, the other one corrupt, begging them, bring money back. All the money he said he have recovered. Tell me how Buhari is spending the money that the whole nation is still crying. Tell me how Buhari is spending the money. It will never be well with Buhari. I will continue to say the truth. If you don't like it, if you like it, thank God. If you don't like it, you can go to hell with Buhari. The truth is what I stand for. Buhari can never change. And he proved it to us again. If we want these people before. Look at a governor of Kaduna State, the useless Erufai. He sacked thousands of teachers in his state. He said they are not qualified. He set some stupid exam for them. He said they failed so that they will be sacked. The same people who voted for them. And the useless Buhari saying that he supported Erufai, because he's that Buhari said he's concerned about our education is so low. If they said those exam, those people that failed that exam, those teachers in Kaduna, if they said the same exam to Buhari, can Buhari pass that exam? Buhari should keep his mouth shut. Did Buhari even have certificate? Can you set the exam for teachers telling me teachers you are not qualified, exact teacher who said you're not qualified? But they said your president Buhari don't have certificate. Say that's the example for Buhari. Buhari will pass. It will never be well with Erufai and Buhari. The truth is what I stand for. It will never be well with them. You want to start the same people who voted for you. Now you are there. Now you think you are the God. You are like God. You don't listen to people. You don't have sympathy for people again. It will never be well with Buhari. I am here to tell you people the truth. And the truth is what I stand for. Buhari went to the Southeast to go and be commissioning some stupid project. And they are clapping for the useless Igbo leaders, the governors, and some stupid youth today. They are all here clapping. Clapping for what? You think Buhari give a shit about Southeast? 2 years ago, Buhari commissioned hospital in Edo State. Up to today, commissioned hospital. Buhari called it the stupid Oshomole. They call it the World Standard Hospital. That's what they call it. World Standard Hospital. Up to today, the door have not been opened. Nobody is using the hospital. There is no equipment inside the hospital. Nothing inside. And Oshomole said he built that hospital. Billions of money. Billions. Edo State money. Billions. No bed inside the hospital. Nothing. It was only a building. Only building. And they call it hospital. Buhari, this Buhari was the one who launched it. Was the one who commissioned it. And they are happy in Southeast. Buhari commissioned something. You people should be ashamed of yourself. You don't know who's Buhari is. Come and ask people like us. Buhari is what Fela said. The animal in human skin. I know you people don't like what I'm saying. I don't give a shit if you don't like it. Or if you like it, that's your problem. If you don't like it, that is your problem. The truth is what I stand for. Look at Adeosun. This woman, the Minister of Finance. You know that Ikoyi House. They told us before, though. That we have been asking them first. We have been asking them who owns that house. They refuse to tell us. How about the money? Who owns the money? They refuse to tell us. They said they have paid the whistleblower. The whistleblower is now a billionaire. That's what they told us 6 to 7 months ago. Now, the useless, I don't know. Sorry for saying the useless. The whistleblower now cried out and said he have not been paid. He have not been paid. But we asked this government. I think you people said you have paid the whistleblower. They are now millionaire. Before Adeosun started telling about 2 days ago, telling us, okay, there is no truth in this government. The Minister of Finance started telling us, oh, they will pay the whistleblower now. But you say you paid the whistleblower 6 to 7 months ago, that whistleblower is a millionaire. There is no truth in these people. These people for the truth. They swim in lies. They sleep in lies. They do everything in lies. They lie. They enjoy lying. Look at the useless, what do you call it? Like Muhammad said, all his life, he have not lied. That we should stop calling him liar. This man lie more than the devil. For telling us that he don't lie. If that is a lie, for come and be telling us, for lie Muhammad, even his name, look at his name, lie Muhammad. What did evidence you still require, my people? Buhari now, they want to repackage Buhari again in 2019. They want to repackage Buhari. Buhari is almost, Buhari, by 2019, Buhari will be 77, 78, almost 80. For you to bring Buhari back again 2019, Buhari will be 83, 84 in Nigeria. 84 years old, 83, 80 something years old now will be ruling you. Where are the youth? I was in primary one. When Obasanjo said the youth is the real leader of tomorrow. I was in primary one in 1979 when he said the youth is the leader of tomorrow. Tell me, and these people are still in power. The other day, the useless APDP went begging Buhari. I mean, begging Obasanjo to come and join them again. The man who tore his identity card. You are begging. It's like these people, I don't know what is wrong with this. I told PDP before. If you people want to come back again, you want to have that, because you people are corrupt. If you want to bring unity, if you want people to see you people as normal or call you people, call that party, a political party again in Nigeria, you have to go for the youth. Bring a 30 to 35, 40 years old man to challenge this useless Buhari in 2019. Buhari will be ashamed of himself. Instead, the PDP, they are begging old cargo criminals like Atiku because they know they can't do anything without these people. Like I said, my Igbo people, my Igbo leaders, the governors in the Igbo land, it will never be well with you people. It will never be well with you people. Anybody from South, because not be by force to live together. There's no place in the Quran that they wrote, we must stay together, we do not by force. Since they want to be, so they said they were born to rule, let us go our separate way. Thank you. I don't have time. If I choose, I don't have, oh shit. Bye.